Hey everybody, Sean Hatzell here with Get Lean in 12, stubborn fat expert for people over 35 years old. And inside this short video, I'm going to talk about how hunger and cravings can actually increase your fat loss because of the hormonal effect that it has on your body. So most people are led to believe that we need to eat every 2 or 3 hours or our metabolism is going to slow down. And I think this is one of the biggest misleading pieces of advice that I've personally been fed and have taught to others in the past. And I know that most fitness professionals do teach this way of eating. And now all the published science and the research proves that if you fast, it doesn't slow down your metabolism. You will not burn muscle. In fact, research shows the opposite. You can actually gain muscle while you fast. And it's gonna help you live longer and fight off today's most deadly diseases because of the hormonal effect that takes place. So when you're experiencing a hunger pang or cravings, this is an indication, number one, that your body is releasing a lot of ghrelin. So when you get that hunger hormone, that hunger pang, ghrelin is being released, which is a precursor to stimulating growth hormone. Also, glucagon, which is the antagonist to insulin, in other words, the opposite is insulin, because you're in a fasted state or you're experiencing a hunger pang, this means that your body is releasing glucagon. Glucagon is your blood sugar hormone. It's responsible for pulling fatty acids from tissue to be used as energy, aka fat loss. The third hormone that's impacted by being hungry or having a hunger pang or intermittent fasting is adrenaline. And when adrenaline is your body's fight or flight hormone. So when you fast, your fight or flight sympathetic nervous system kicks up really high. This releases adrenaline. This adrenaline is then converted to epinephrine. Now, this is just a fancy way of your body using hormones to release triglycerol from your fat cells into the bloodstream so they can be burned off. The fourth and final hormone that's affected by being hungry, having a hunger pang, or intermittent fasting is insulin. When you fast, insulin is flatlined. This makes it very, very easy for your body to access fatty acids as a fuel source, helping you lose more weight. Remember, whenever you're in a fed state, insulin levels are typically elevated, making it impossible for your body to burn more belly fat. So hopefully this gives you a snapshot of why being hungry and having cravings or using things like intermittent fasting can be very effective in your quest to lose more belly fat. There's also a lot of studies that show a process that takes place while you fast where you have cellular cleansing. And this is the stuff that's actually been shown to fight against cancer, heart disease, and even Alzheimer's. Now, in the next video, what I want to do is I want to share 5 different things that you can do that are calorie-free when you're hungry or in a fasted state that can help you get rid of the hunger pangs or the cravings. And one of the best things that you can do if you experiment with intermittent fasting or you feel hungry is, believe it or not, exercise, because all these hormones are in the perfect position for you to utilize fat as an energy source. You just have to make sure that you're moving right based on your age category. And what I've done is I put a link somewhere around this video. You can click or tap, or you can download a free report. It's called the Over 40 Stubborn Fat Sequence. And if you're over 35 years old, you want to get your hands on this. It gives you a 12-minute metabolic trick that you can use in a fasted state that will allow you to elevate your metabolism for up to 48 hours afterwards. And the research shows that when this 12-minute protocol is done properly, it can actually increase growth hormone 400 to 700%. So make sure you click the like button and share this if you got something out of this video. I appreciate you taking time out of your busy day to check this out. Keep going strong.